Hello, and thank you for joining me for my Napoleon series. I am going to attack Venice. Like I said in the last part, I'm gonna call Milan in, and I'll call Siena in, but that's it. Now Siena has 3 techs on me, so I'm not going to attack them in hills. Destroyed that fight. And if I outnumber them by 6, so it should go better. Wait a couple months for another battle, since I can pick up soon. Thank you. this. England excommunicated me. That's fine. I don't want to be part of your church anyway. Okay, I think. Okay. I get it. Alright, Milan's just gonna fight him. Vassals keep suiciding themselves. Could you not do that? That would be great. There we go. I'm gonna switch to military. What disaster do I have? Less religious unity and then 100% stability, less than zero. This one province is killing me. Would Savoy... free up those guys. I think Milan is going to attack them or not. Okay, stop suiciding. Stop it. Looks like Milan is chasing those guys, so I'll chase him over there. Nope, they're not. Okay, you can just hang out there. Okay. Even though I am excommunicated, the Pope announced that one of our rulers' ancestors was a saint. Okay. It's kind of weird, but I'll take it. What is my... I gain zero influence, papal influence every year. Well, they weren't stack wiped. So Siena is now two techs ahead of me. Yes. I don't have a good ruler. All of my rulers suck. My generals. The greater nobles aren't gonna do anything. And I can't get a general from the lesser nobles. So... I'll tag anyway. Oh, no, they're gone. Okay, see you later. Actually, more than that to get them out. Stack wipe them. Nice. So all the territory is under siege. And now I just have to wait. Unfortunately, I have this disaster looming. So it'll happen in 3 years. I can decentralize eventually. That's not what I want. Okay. So I'm not gonna get stability for a while. So these are the Clixton. These people, this province is adding one a month. So I am going to give the Netherlands this province when I'm done with the war. Which is hopefully soon. Alright. Will Florence accept a peace deal? Okay. I wonder if I should take this province. I suppose it depends on the price of these. That is a lot. Venice proper doesn't even give that much. That's weird. Isn't this a better province than this one? Huh. But technically it is. 1,300 ducats. Largest regional city, major center of trade, naval supplies, and should be glass somewhere. I guess not. Metalwork and naval supplies. So that would be, if I just take Venice and give it to Ancona. I take Sienna. That would give me 37 aggressive expansion. Which I don't, it shouldn't be a problem. Of course, Austria, Savoy, and that one country that I can't say its name would be mad at me, but they'll always be mad. Siena's a good province as well. 570, 12 cloth, major, minor city, minor production, minor center of trade, 5 foreign students, 3,000 ducats. I think that's a good haul, those two provinces. I won't get my land route, but I can always come back, and Siena will not fight as well. Siena won't exist to oppose me, so it'll be easier next time. Hopefully it's not devastating in Paris. That would be great. And then Venice. They will not take this deal yet. Hopefully they do after I take Padua. Okay. They probably will now. I want ducats. Alright, that's fine. This is a good deal. Plus, I have to end this war soon, so. Yeah. Alright, I do not want to lose stability at all, and I don't want more unrest, so. Take that option. Ancona. You can have. That and that. Happy birthday. It removed the trade goods are gone. It's very interesting. Too large. They lose their bonuses. That's fine. Okay. So I have to give the Netherlands this province. Zuid-Holland. Zuid-Holland. Unfortunately, I lose my core on it when I do that. But if I can avoid a disaster, it's worth it. Potentially avoid. pushed it back 3 years. Hopefully, I'm not excommunicated. The religious scandal isn't happening, and I don't have negative stability. I won't have negative stability. I won't have war exhaustion. I might still be excommunicated. How old is he? He's 56. Alright, I'm gonna end this part here. Thank you for joining me.